why should Florida lose its talent to another place when we have the ability to have that here?